your cursor to where you want to copy, and you left click and drag the mouse over the text that you want to copy till it turns blue, and you right click and select copy, then move to the to where you want to paste it, which would be the what's on your mind section, and then click in the box and right click, and you get the drop down and select paste. And you can see that your text is in the box, and then just post, hit post. And your story will be posted on your timeline. That's it.